All right, thanks for coming, everybody. My name is Rocky Votolato. I'm from Seattle, Washington. Before we get started, can we get a big round of applause for Mel and for James for hosting this thing and doing the lightlight sessions.
Little spring, you know that when our world ends, the next one will begin. Neon eyes again, little spring. I think you always held the key. And I jumped the fence, I had to steal it. In your holy house, I cleaned the floors. And I left a note spelled out forever. You gave me a girl, I gave you a boy. Yeah, we were faster than Camaros. Side by side on down the highway lines. Engines hum familiar songs. I loosened up my tourniquet and erased my blood up to the crush. I held my breath at the speed of light. Light the scenery goes rushing by. Can't wait, I can't wait till we collide. Yep. Years flew by and I caught the door. Hell, once or twice I thought to take it. Some days it's hard to be alive. And up is the only way of giving. And every time I'm at my end, you come to me with cool, clean water. Little spring, you know that when our world ends, the next one will begin. The curls will swing again, little. I loosened up my tourniquet and I raced my blood up to the crest. I held my breath at the speed of light. Light the scenery goes rushing by. Light behind neon eyes. Never learned how to die. Can't wait. Can't wait till we collide.
Yeah. I got the idea for the living room tours through a good friend of mine, a guy named David Bazan. It's a really intimate, organic way to connect with my fans, and you know, it's been awesome for me. I just finished recording a new record, and I'm gonna do a few songs from that now. This song's called Royal.
Judge's chamber, we live inside. Tears of laughter, the only medicine in sight. I need the potion for the poison. The antidote's all antiquated. Black record cures, turning the tables around. I wish I was a tannin bomb. I wish I was a tannin bomb. I wish I was a tannin bomb. I think maybe I was. Thank you. sounded just like my old man did. Taught me to put a brick through the other guy's window, and I built this wall between this season and these thoughts I used to know. I'm so sorry I let you down, but my shepherd led me to my redemption. Cut and paste this up to you now, I'm gonna make this all up to you somehow. Turning the tables around. I wish I was a tannenbaum. I wish I was a tannenbaum. I wish I was a tannenbaum. I think maybe I was. Dysfunctioning, and the kids can't make sense out of anything. I'm tearing down the walls between your reasons and the record cues that keep me spinning, spinning. I wish I was a tannenbaum. I wish I was a tannenbaum. I wish I was a tannenbaum. I think maybe I was. Or an exorcism, the firework pilots fly towards the explosion in the sky, the bright colored light suffering the horizon of my mind. I'm a patient with no patience. Hospital handshakes. We must each be broken if we're ever to be made new again. Current of this currency is pain. It's painting me golden. Letting on me away from this stolen letter time. You're a ghost in the sun, a massacre on the winter, a silent sea, deafening defeat, drowning in the minor second. Till there's no line between the truth and the lies we're all hiding behind. If it's a choice, what will we decide? We choose sides between the darkness and the light. We must each be broken if we're ever to be. Current of this currency little handshakes. We must each be broken if we're ever to be made new again. Current of this currency is painting, it's painting, it's painting me golden, painting me golden, painting me. Yeah, it's painting me gold.
I have been touring and playing music for quite a long time. I feel like it's affected my songwriting. Maybe a reference from a street in Portland will show up, or a river in Dresden, Germany, or wherever I'm at, those experiences will incorporate into the lyrics. And I'm very lyrics focused, and that's part of how I relate to the songwriting process.
Starving in the shadows that follow you around, constantly cast it upon this holy ground. Tornadoes of divine shake every wall of the house you grew up in. You have got my attention, the prodigal son. Broken wide open, broken wide open, broken wide open. When my mind is no longer an abandoned building, I'll invite you inside, and the continental divide between what we wanted and what this life looks like will finally be reconciled. Broken wide open, broken wide open, broken wide open. I'm so sorry that I abandoned you. I swear I couldn't take the broken wide open, broken wide open, broken wide
open. I just become a little bit burned out, like just really self-critical and overly controlling of the process and kind of a perfectionist about it. And that led to me having a really hard time writing But luckily with this last album, it's the first album that's coming out in like 3 years, I was able to get past that and got back to where I was originally with writing music. And the creative process for me has opened up again.
My name is inmate number 30268, and I decided not to stay. I doubt they'll kick up any fuss or roadblocks for an old crook like me. I was in the path of the tornado, I just didn't expect the spinning would last as long as it has, you know, so I keep repeating. I just keep repeating. There's always hope, and no good thing ever dies. The river is carrying each one of us to the finish line. One day we'll be on the other side. Chosen themes. These are the themes that have chosen me. And I'm writing for my life. It's a terrible thing to be afraid all the time. When you reach the point of a death wish, you're feeling like has got to be better than this, then just keep repeating. Just go on repeating. There's always hope, and no good thing ever dies. The river is carrying each one of us to finish line. One day we'll be on the other side. Oh, one day we'll be on the other side.
At this point, I've released 8 records. My latest one is called Hospital Handshakes. Just came out on No Sleep Records out of Huntington Beach, California. I definitely am feeling like really good about the creative flow right now, and just, you know, I'm just gonna keep making music. I'm feeling more collaborative. I've been doing co-writes with other artists, and I wanna do more of that in the future.
Next week on Lilac Sessions.
Whisper Town.